The field is set for the Ladbrokes Cox Plates. Stand by for a start.
Darling, darling, oh, turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching, as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying,
he's well clear. Converses,
no, we're playing to a full house.
He probably will at the end, but this is the
no heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage and the thrill.
Right on the scene, but Anamoe's drawn clear, and there's another Group 1 success. Anamoe won the wing stakes by 2 lengths.
It was a masterpiece, but in the end, for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on.
Around the turn, Zaghi joined by Anamoe, who looks destiny in the face. At the 150, Anamoe takes the lead from Zaghi. Alligator Blood, I'm Thunderstruck, but it's Anamoe clear. I'm Thunderstruck late. Anamoe holding on. Anamoe, this time for the big A. What a time, I'm Thunderstruck, El Bonagon.
And he lets go with a big sprint in the middle of the track. And the super stallion Anamoe races to the lead and kicked away from the Woonga Fangirl. And then came Laws of Indices. But here's group win, group one win, number 8 for the great Anamoe. Destroys them in the chipping, Norton. Quickly, it's Hinge being tackled by Anamoe. And it's time for the Crow. Away goes Anamoe now from Hinge. They're followed then by Mwunga Fangirl, rattling home, but Anamoe launches his autumn assault.
Anamoe is getting the reception he so richly deserves. Was that his toughest performance today?
Yeah, he had to be tough.
You was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on.
It's going to be. The gates are back and racing. Alligator Blood, Anamoe both jumped well, and Zaghi with zest out wide is also pushing up. I'm Thunderstruck using its draw is going to look for the box seat. Anamoe slots in, third one off the fence. For it round the turn now, 300 metres to go. Alligator Blood sticks with him and they're toe-to-toe. 2 lengths, I'm Thunderstruck, Anamoe to the middle of the course, then Benno, Zaghi, Alligator Blood, what a race at the 150, I'm Thunderstruck wearing them down, and Anamoe is starting to come now at the 100, here comes Anamoe over the top with I'm Thunderstruck, who's lifting Anamoe, 6 group ones, a big one, beat I'm Thunderstruck, Zaghi.
Anamoe just in front from Ice Bath, beating off Hinge. Then came Fangirl, but Anamoe. Up goes Anamoe and the George Main Stakes breaking clear. And there's 5 group ones. Anamoe went on to beat Ice Bath.
Hinge. I learned that Anamoe's the greatest horse I've ever seen.
Ever seen?
Ever seen.